New rules could be coming to Wall Street. A House committee meeting today was the last of three hearings to examine the GameStop, Robinhood, Reddit saga when Reddit users drove up GameStop stock. That was plummeting, and it ended up gaining 1,500%. Washington correspondent Anna Warnicki tells us what's next.
Wall Street's top regulator told lawmakers on Thursday that the agency is considering new rules after a group of amateur investors on Reddit worked together in January to drive up stock prices for the video game company GameStop, taking on Wall Street investors who bet the company would fail.
What happened on January 27th and 8th was not good for millions of investors.
Democrats, including California Congresswoman Maxine Waters, says it's time Congress and the SEC hold Wall Street more accountable.
It is critical for our cops on the block at the SEC to protect investors and ensure that our markets are transparent and fair.
Waters says the SEC needs to crack down on private funds, especially hedge funds. But Republicans say more rules would only make it harder for Americans to invest.
They're exploiting a high-profile situation to push a radical progressive agenda that will only further prevent everyday American investors from accessing our capital markets.
SEC Chairman Gary Gensler told lawmakers his agency is examining the role of social media platforms on market volatility.
I'm not concerned about regular investors exercising their free speech rights online. I'm more concerned whether bad actors potentially take advantage of influential platforms.
Gensler says the SEC plans to release a full report on the unprecedented events surrounding GameStop stock this summer. In Washington, I'm Anna Warnicki.